I begin to pass out, and my head hit the wall.
Look at this distinguished gentleman. Look at the way he is sitting. Yes, very.
Victim of a hate crime.
That's not what a hate crime is.
Well, I hated it a lot.